Hello, speaking.
Hello, mate. I'm looking to book a magician.
Okay, when is it?
It'll be on the 29th of June.
29th of June. Is that a Saturday?
I think it's a Sunday, actually.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Do you work Sundays?
Yeah, I work every day, yeah.
Oh,
sure.
You're not a religious man.
Yeah, my religion is work.
Of course it is, yeah. So is mine.
What kind of a do is it, did you say?
Young Offenders Institute.
Okay.
Is it
a celebration of anything or just an afternoon like a fun day?
Well, the thing is, right, I mean, the boys down there, they decided we're neglecting their needs.
Yeah.
Entertainment-wise, I mean, we had a movie night, but that just got trashed. And we had a clown come up a couple of months ago, but that ended in, I don't really want to say, but ended in a bit of a riot.
Not sounding too good, is it?
Lost a couple of prison guards and, the clown was severely beaten.
Right.
I don't know, they're quite picky about what kind of entertainment they like.
Yeah.
I mean, what kind of magic are you doing at the moment?
I do close-up magic, card tricks, coin tricks.
Close-up?
Yeah, it's not like a stage act, you know.
Well, how close-up were you planning on getting?
It's one-on-one, you know, you get groups of...
I wouldn't advise any kind of one-on-one magic, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, there will be a line and they will not be able to cross it.
Okay.
I just want to make sure you're, you know, up to spec, you know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure.
Like I said, what we didn't do, we didn't realise that the other geezer, he's actually a bit of a charlatan.
Right, I'm with you. He wasn't very good at what he did.
He was rubbish.
Right, well, I'm top draw, otherwise I wouldn't go out, you know?
Right, because I need a good wow factor, you know what I mean?
Well,
not that I wanted to scare you off or anything, you know
what
I mean?
No, I'll tell you what, I'm glad you're telling me what you're telling me, because it makes me consider, you know, whether I take the gig or not, because if it's...
You're going to have to take the gig, because I've already printed the posters up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The only bit I left out was the date, see, because I wasn't sure you worked on a Sunday. But since you do work on a Sunday, it's fine, we've got the posters printing up as we speak.
Well, to be honest with you, I don't think I can do that day, because I'll be...
You just said you could do that day. What's going on the 29th?
Well, it doesn't really matter if I'm not available. I'm not available, you know.
Are you really not available? It sounds like I've scared you off a bit then.
That's part of it, I'll be honest.
Listen, I'll keep these boys in line, alright? No one's going to kill your rabbit.
No, listen, I'm going to thank
totally
you for
your... safe, alright? If they do grab you, just curl up into a ball and we'll get them off you, no problem.
Yeah, well, to be honest with you, I'm going to thank you for your interest. But
I don't
want to
be disappointing these boys, it's the thing.
Yeah.
Because these boys, they've got a bit of an overdeveloped sense of vengeance, you know what I mean?
Okay.
That's all I'm saying, it's just your name's on the posters now.
Right.
So they know the bloke ain't going to turn up. I mean, there's got to be another day you can show.
Listen, thanks for your time.
I'm flexible, you know what I mean?
Okay. Thanks a lot now,
You've got to come down.
All right, bye now.